We're at Target and look what we found. A weirdly derpy Freddy bank. It's a little bit weird with the hands part of the body, but it looks pretty cool. Here's the back, that's where you enter the coins. Supposed to be Freddy from FNAF 1, but it's Mike. It's a little weird, but it looks pretty cool. It actually does look pretty cool. Thanks for watching, subscribe, and like. More videos coming up soon.